Hello, my brave knights, princesses, and welcome back to Let's Play Phantasmat, Reign of Shadows. Last left off, we were about to play the bonus chapter, which is right here. It's a clock in the extras menu. So let's see what we got.
Oswald, the host of Paranormal Hour. We're currently filming an episode about the Arcadia Resort. I know it's a sensitive topic for you, but we'd truly appreciate an interview for our show. We'll send a car for you.
Why are we here?
Thanks so much for coming, Mrs. Grant. There's so much I'd like to ask. Our team's pumped to tell the true story of what happened here.
Right. Good news people never do that. It's true. She kind of looks like the person from Fear for Sale.
This is only the second time that we've actually found evidence that supports real supernatural activity in a haunted location.
But it wasn't supernatural, it was a thing of nightmares. The distortion is real.
And it seems the resort is not the only haunted landmark on this mountain.
And here's our first hidden object scene. Well, if you can call it that. Ah, come on.
Thank you.
Man, I was expecting a jump scare. Easily put one in this spot.
I hate the foot! Ugh.
Man, they're making us do a lot of work here.
Hmm.
I guess I feel like throwing things. Aw, come on, game. You know what? I bet you I don't want to pull any punches, but it'd be funny if that was a copy of the burned down house. I give up on life. Wait, go back. We're not done here yet. That's it. Okay. Oh, it's the family estate. Deal familiar, you have to work for, finding your hidden objects, scenes. Seems to happen a lot in these games. Oh, we're not done yet, apparently. Okay. Thank you. That is quite sad, the fact that he experimented on his own dad, but... How interesting. Wow, that's quick. Well, we have a snowblower. So... let's blow stuff. Blow stuff? Don't blow stuff. Never mind. Get what I was saying. I don't know what parts they're talking about. I really don't. Aha, there's the oil. Awesome. Let's do it. Oh. Alright. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh. It's a stone globe thing. Keys, huh? That'll be handy. Very handy. There are centipedes everywhere. Why was that a good idea? I don't know. Tell me. Let's go put this ring on this thing here. Yeah. Small balls. Thank you. Good job. So the blower itself wouldn't be able to do the trick, but the bellows did. Mixed with it. I guess I could live with that. It's the Gibbs cup. Want to if you are making it. Hi. Looks about right. No, thank you. There's just you did it. Right, so, Epix. For the next Phantasmat game, we should return to the original and actually prove to people they're dead, because that's how the original Phantasmat was. In the last few Phantasmats, we didn't have to. They were just like, oh, we're dead. Okay, that's fine. Even in this one, they're like, oh, well, we're dead. Just thought you should know, hey, we're dead. Just like, it really takes the fun out of it. But other than that, I liked this game. This one was good. This one did jump scare me once, and only once. They could have jump scared me while I was doing that whole camera hidden object puzzle. That would have been cool. So, the next Phantasmat should be like Seer of Death or something like that. And we would return to the original where Phantasmat all started. Because it'd be interesting. But that's just me. So with that, guys, I'll see you all in the next video. Leave a like and subscribe because there's always room for more, and I'll see you later. Goodbye, everybody.